The Ideetron industrial temperature and humidity sensor comes with a temperature probe and is waterproof, making it ideal for walk-in refrigerators and freezers. Target applications for this device include hospitals, restaurant kitchens, trailers and cargoes, and food processing facilities. The device is rated IP67, uses two AA batteries, and has a temperature range of -40 to 125 degrees Celsius, and relative humidity of 0 to 80%. Included in the package is the industrial sensor with probe, antenna, batteries, and double-sided tape. Like with all of our devices, you simply scan the QR code to begin using the device on any IoT platform. The data types for this device include temperature and humidity. The device has a length of 290 millimeters, a width of 89 millimeters, a depth of 35 millimeters, cable length of 1 meter, and weighs approximately 302 grams. To activate your sensor, start by pulling the tab. The blue light indicates the device is searching for the gateway. The green light will indicate the device is connected to the gateway. To reset your batteries, start by removing the back cover using a screwdriver. Remove your two batteries and insert your new ones. Secure the battery cover, and your device is ready for use. To mount your device, prepare it by adding double-sided tape to the back of your sensor. 2 to 3 strips is all that's needed. Your device comes pre-programmed to work on any platform. All you need to do is simply scan it and use it. myDevices provides hundreds of pre-programmed sensors for manufacturers all over the world. To learn more, visit our website. And to see more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel.